Record high economic data is helping push the NASDAQ towards the 12,000 level. Yes, market U.S. manufacturing PMI, that's the Purchasing Managers Index for the month of August, that's the preliminary read, soared to its highest level since January 2019 at 53.6, while only 52 was expected. In addition, services PMI soaring from 50 to 54.8, that's the highest level since March 2019, and July existing home sales jumping from 4.7 million in June to a record 5.86 million. Now on the equity front, the NASDAQ rising 70% since the March bottom and remains on the upside, likely to record an additional historical high. Indeed, the index, supported by a key rising trend line in place since April, currently around 10,900, and also by its ascending 20 and 50-day moving averages. In addition, the daily relative strength index remains above a key support at 52%, likely to provide an advanced signal of a downturn if broken down, and as a consequence, traders might consider adding long positions above 10,900 with 11,650 and 12,000 in sight. Only a downside breakout of 10,900 would turn the outlook to bearish and favor a correction towards a late July swing low at 10,300. For City Index, I'm James Swinney.